talking about office wear or formal outfits, we tend to have an idea in mind about the same boring kind of outfit, but that's not true, you know. We can obviously sell ethnic Indian clothes to office and still look formal yet very stylish. And yeah, I should stop blabbering now and let's get started.
For the first look, I paired up a bright yellow kurti with cigarette pants. This can be a very go-to look for all the desi girls out there. Also, it's very easy to carry and super comfortable as well. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking. Damn, I like me better when I'm with you. Now for the second look, I wrapped around my mom's sari with a crop top, and surprisingly, it turned out to be good enough. And trust me, you can pull this look very easily, and it will look super stylish. Ever thought of wearing a dress to office? Why not? Of course you can. So here I paired up a dress like kurti with striped palazzos, and to complete the look, I added a nice statement necklace. For the fourth look, I decided to add a fusion touch to my outfit by pairing up a slate kurti with a pair of jeans, and to complete the look, I added some nice accessories like this pair of sunglasses. Now the last look is inspired by Deepika Padukone from Pink, where I paired up a short kurti with jeans and added a scarf. Now to complete the look, I added some nice chunkas.